As is Max, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to talk about my new project. I'm super excited to share this. I've been thinking about this for a long time now, but today happened, like something happened, and I want to share that and explain to you how that influenced my choice to make this project to make this project like as soon as I can. So just now, tomorrow, I don't know when I'm going to start, but in these days it's going to start pretty soon. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, I want to make this project called, probably it's going to be called the Clearing Project, Clearing Out, I don't know, just because I think it's cute, like the Clearing Project, I don't really like it, because this is not, and it's going to be, wait, it's going to be like a project where I go with, I might be all by myself, but I might have some friends, so I don't know who is going to join me. And honestly, it might be like every episode just me. I don't care. It's fine. I mean, I would prefer some company, but it's fine. So I want to go to beaches in my area. So I live in an island. It's a very like beautiful place filled with water, oceans, and of course beaches. So I want to go to some of them and clean them as much as I can. Like I want to clean, like to I cannot talk. I want to take out the plastic. I want to make the environment a little bit safer. And I'm not one of those people obsessed with this, like with global warming or stuff like that. Like I have a friend who is super into global warming. I mean, not super into global warming, but he really cares and all of that jazz. And I do care. I'm not going to lie, I care. I guess what I'm trying to say is that I care about environment. I care about animals. I care about my kids. I don't have kids, but in the future, I don't want my kids to have to play with plastic instead of sand. I don't want my kids to like find turtles choked on plastic, and I don't want turtles to choke on plastic. So I'm trying to make small changes in my life to reduce the use of plastic. It's still going to happen, but I will try to do my best. And most importantly, even if I'm not going to change my lifestyle, because in general it's going to stay the same, I'm going to clean these beaches because I really want to go and clean them. I'm going to bring my plastic bag and I'm going to have gloves. And then once I get home, I will split the materials. So if I got plastic, it's going to be to go in the plastic bin. If I got cartoons or stuff like that, they're going to go into the car thing. And if I get food, of course, with gloves, I'm going to put it in the food section, the food bin, and or I might go into one of those like places that they have in the city where you can just leave them, you know, like leave the plastic and all of that. So we will see. We will see. I'm going to vlog everything because I want you guys to see my progress, to see if I'm doing something nice or not, or if I'm doing a bad job. But what motivate what I cannot talk, it's too late. What really motivated me to make this video and to make this project really take form was the fact that today I went to the beach with my parents, my sister, and we found, sorry, a lot of plastic. We found it on the Bed Sea. We found it just floating in the ocean, and we found it in the sand, just covered with shit. And we just put it together. We took all the plastic that we could find. It's going to be here. And we also didn't have a big bag, so we only had a small one because the project didn't start yet. I will bring bigger ones. So we had this small thing that we put everything that we could inside, and not everything fit, but I still wanted to take out more stuff. So I took some things in my hand, which wasn't very. Yeah, hygiene was lacking in that because I don't know what I touched, honestly. I mean, it was plastic. I didn't touch needles, stuff like that. It was still plastic. But I definitely want gloves next time. But yeah, my family has always did this kind of stuff. Like every time they see like some plastic, they try to, if they can, they are going to put it out in the bin because people seem not to be able to. So I'm pretty sure, sorry, I'm pretty sure by now I showed you some pictures. And I don't know, also in the parking lot, it was just crazy. It was just cans and plastic all over bottles. So you're going to see them too. And it's just insane. It's just insane. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Also, if you're wondering, I'm pretty sure I already said it in the video, but I live in Italy. So if you were wondering, what the fuck is this really bad, with this amazing beach in really bad conditions? Italy, because they are not treating this country right.